Hello dudes and welcome to another video. Today we're playing hide and seek on Mars. Sweet. Alright, cool. You guys ready?
We just came to Mars and wanted to play hide and seek.
Alright, I'm gonna be the first seeker. You guys have 20 seconds. 19.
Oh, 18, I can't spring.
17. 16. 14. 13. 12.
11. 11. Hey, that's too fast. You cheater. Cheater, cheater, puppet.
You're just a slow counter.
Wait, this is the Hunger Games.
Mm-hmm. Oh yeah, don't take anything out of the chest. Just don't take anything out of the chest.
I literally have everything but a chest.
Guys, I can see all of you. Would you please hide better?
Can you see me?
Yes, I can see the squid. Squid, please move. You're embarrassing yourself. Alright, I'll go look in the corner. I'll go stare at the corner.
I'm definitely not inside the map.
10 more seconds.
Definitely.
Oh yes, this is a giant ladder.
Wow! Dude, I just realized this. Oh, that'd be a good one.
The giant ladder.
Dude, do you like giant ladders?
Oh, yes, I do. Actually,
like the best.
Wow, you such a cheater! Oh my gosh!
What do you see?
That was.
I can't sprint.
That was the greatest. I know that's the greatest OP spot I've ever seen, though. With that skin.
What was it?
Oh no!
I had no.
No, do not tell them. Do not. That is. Oh, you can't use
that. Okay, I'll save that between me and you.
Yeah. All right. Get change that skin though. You're not supposed to use that skin. It's cheating, anyways.
I've played this map before. I've seen it before.
But I couldn't sprint.
I know. Moving. In that case, it's okay. Plus, I found you, so it's not a big deal. So, alright, help me out, Ant-Man. Oh, crap.
So you never found me then?
Oh, I did find you, though. I found you legitimately.
No, Jedi Mind Tricks. You never saw me.
But you're an Ewok.
Can you imagine if they actually added an ant skin? Like, just you're the tiniest little skin.
That'd be kind of creepy.
Yeah, and really hard if it was hide and seek or whatever.
Oh, you mean like a size of an ant?
So small.
I'm not bothered to go get like, not bothered to go get stuff from the chest. So I found a chest that had items in it.
All right, fine. Anybody in here?
Where are you?
Where are you?
I'm somewhere special.
Oh, you got me serious.
Ah, you're a seeker now.
Fair.
You were the one that fell. I mean,
okay, Samuel. Samuel and Patty and me are the last ones.
Hit me, Squid. Squid, hit me. Kill me.
Just leave and rejoin. I think that works.
There we go.
I took care of it.
Thank you, Squid.
That was me.
The panda.
Squid. Squid's Ant-Man. Which doesn't make sense, but.
These are not ants. Neck.
No! No!
Like
son
ants.
Of a gun! What
Wait,
the
so
flip?
I have to go find people?
Yeah, you gotta find people.
Okay.
Wait, what? What did
no, you
say?
Let them find you. That's how it works.
Find people.
Did someone like push you off?
No.
I think you fell off the ladder.
Yeah, I did. That's what I did. Yeah.
Yeah, that's why I died too.
That's some cheese, bro. That's some cheese.
You like go like too far to the right or left, you're just gonna fall to your death.
Well, actually, at the top, there's those trapdoors.
Glitchy things.
And I bumped into the trapdoors and got stuck on the left, and then I couldn't get back up.
And then you just died. Dude, the fire on here looks really cool.
Yes, it does.
Someone's right here.
Cause it's my mixtape.
Die! Who is this?
die!
The mannequins.
What is he doing? The mannequin challenge?
I found someone. I see you.
Timmy,
I'm cycling slowly. No, you're not running. No. No, he's running. I can't sprint.
He can't sprint.
I found Samuel.
You got Sammy boy. Sammy boy.
He was just sitting there like.
Pony boy.
He went to go eat some ramen noodles.
Yo, somebody turn the lights on and off.
Yo. Last one.
You're the last one? For real? You're the last? Wow, that was. Wow.
Wow.
I had to chase. Patty, grab. All the way down the ladder.
I just realized I'm dead.
All the way up! Wait, hold on.
Mongolia!
For real? I just got stuck in a place with villagers thinking it was Dirty Steve in there.
Oh boy.
Dirty Steve is hey, a villager.
Hey bro, I'm gonna teleport to you. Oh, there's nobody here.
I'm trying to find my exit.
Well, you can look through the paintings. Maybe you can go through the paintings. I'm not sure.
Oh, what the?
No, there's nothing. Nothing can stop me.
Believe in myself.
If it was a legit hide and seek, then I'll probably look into the paintings, but this is Hunger Games, so probably not.
Oh, you mean a legit Hunger Games over a legit hide and seek?
No, hide and seek. Like, if it was a legit hide and seek, like, there's no, like, chest, whatever.
Well, how do you know there's no chest inside of them? You have no proof.
No, if there was like, if it wasn't a Hunger Game, it was just a regular hide and seek.
Yeah, yeah, I know what you mean.
Then
that's just
I would like to
Yo, maybe Dirty Steve did some like hardcore parkour and he's just chilling at the top. Like.
No, you've been to the top before, Zebby.
Hold on. Oh, wait, I've been where you are? Is that what you said?
I see him!
Where is he?
How do you see me?
Up your butt.
Just wow, kidding. That is a very vivid picture. Thank you.
That's disgusting.
You brought it, son of a. All right. Well, he's not there, I don't think, but that's a good spot.
Ouch, who's hitting me? I'm hitting me.
What did you go outside the map again,
Steve? What song do I have to do? What song
I feel like...
You have
did
a
you
minute.
Did you have to do parkour?
Minute.
You have a minute? I mean, that'd be a meteorite.
No, wait, you're not what? Supposed to kill me.
Meteorite.
Where's
he
meteorite?
He got annoyed because I killed him. He got annoyed because I killed him.
Oh, is this the meteorite? Oh, shoot. Hold on.
Patty killed me.
Wait, what?
Because I killed him.
Meteorite. First spawn. The one I told you to follow me through.
Wait, hold on. At spawn? Wait, hold on. What meteorite?
That's fine, it's in the crater.
Oh.
Oh, I know what you mean.
I don't.
Over here.
I don't know.
I think it's up on that
wall. Duh. This is duh. Oh, of course.
Can you beat the parkour with him?
Oh, yes, I can. Oh, crap.
Hey!
You're totally burning in lava, we know. You don't have
this
to explain
the best
yourself.
Strategy because there's nobody above ground.
Ah, flippity dippity ding dong. It burns. It burns.
I'll breach you through. No, I'm gonna breach you through.
It burns.
Wait, what?
Don't.
No.
Just stop
get
burning.
Get
up. Stop burning. I'm almost there. Steve,
why
you're totally
you
gonna escape. Totally gonna
ow!
Flip, how am I on fire?
I'm gonna just like log myself.
Ooh, a diamond chestplate. I found a diamond chestplate.
Now you're gonna die. No!
Way to go, guys. Really good teamwork there. Wow, that is impressive. I thought this is where you might be, but I just couldn't remember where it was.
Hey,
Steve! I did it! Guys, dude, you're looking at my face like
he's
V for Vendetta.
Like,
where you go? Where you go? There you are. All right. You guys know where those villagers are trapped? That's where he is. He already won, but
I'm
gonna kill him. You already won.
Really?
The victory.
He was there?
No, he was not. Oh, that's the spot you were talking about. I get it now. I get what you mean now. All right, you follow me next round. All right, guys. Guess who this... Oh, wait, no, you're the seeker, Steve. We can't hide together. All right. Here you go. All right. Look at the wall. I'll tell you when you can go, Steve. All right, who wants to follow me? My spot is not a good spot.
Look at that wall. I hate
actually,
talking to
walls. Whoops, why am I flying? I'm fine. I don't know if this is a good spot. If it doesn't work, it's a terrible spot, okay? So... Just saying. If you...
You know the best thing about walls? They have solid conversations.
Wow, bro. Alright, if you guys can, if everybody can do this, then we're in good shape. Oh, flip, I jumped far. Alright, 10, 9, 8, 7. So you can come in 5 seconds, Steve. I'll let you do the math.
29, 21, 22, 27, 29. I'm coming because I don't care.
Guys, he's coming. This is a stupid idea.
Anyone home?
What are you sniffing?
I don't know. The air? He's sniffing.
Crack.
I smell it. Panda.
No.
Red panda. Red panda. Red panda. I smell it. Panda.
Wait, can you actually see me, or are you just sniffing still?
I see somebody. Alu Akbar, it's a trap. It's a trap, Alu Akbar, it's a trap.
Hurry, run, run. It's
run.
No,
no, run, no, Francisco, no, 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 no.
Run, you fools.
Run, no, that shoot goes, run.
Oh no, it's a trap. Akbar, it's a trap.
You can't help your
it's
teammates any longer.
No,
you
he's coming.
What? I have to deal with this red panda and wait for him to fail the parkour.
Ah,
dude, I have an
I can do
spot
it.
Right now.
I am staying right here. There's two people over there that are mocking you. Seriously, dude. Seriously. Right now. He just walked all the way to the beginning of the parkour.
I have to kill you.
And there's another guy. For real. I'm just going to stay here, man.
Dude,
he just walked right through you.
Come on, buddy, you have to come down sometime.
You're kind of buddy-buddying with somebody else right now.
Yeah, buddy.
For real. Well, I'm just going to wait the clock out, man. Way to draw him away. Wow, okay. Thanks, guys.
Hey, dubstep.
It's not me.
You know it's dubstep.
You're right.
If he says it's not me and he starts laughing.
It's not you. It's not you.
No, I'm a freaking cheater.
So where's that red panda that I saw up there on the parkour?
No. I thought I saw
there's
him.
A squid.
I see him.
Uh-oh.
Oh, it's Squillium.
Squillium. Oh,
all right.
I like this spot, man. I like this spot.
Alright, where's Zephy?
I'm not here.
Anybody wanna tell me? Anybody wanna tell me where the Zephy
is? This is a terrific spot.
You.
Oh, Jorio, you're still alive, aren't you?
I'm better at parkour than you.
Are you still alive, Jorio?
You ain't played in 3 months.
Yeah.
Dude, that's sweet. I'm totally distracting them for you.
Can you,
Hey, sorry. Hey, Squid, come back. Squid.
So, you could be right behind them, they wouldn't even know.
Yeah.
Nothing
we're
can
wait
stop
for him.
Me. I'm all the way.
He falls.
Fudge. I forgot the 2-block jump.
Hey, Jorio, I can see you. Look at the parkour. Look at the parkour. Dude, you see me?
Oh.
They're all beneath me like sharks right now. It's awesome.
I'm trying to go another way up.
He's going to go another way up.
Yeah, me too.
Another way up. What do you mean another way up? What? There's no other way up.
Yes, there is.
What do you mean there is? I'm so confused. How is there another way up?
You see.
They'll all see.
Well, I mean, you know, yeah. Well, if you find another way, I'm very happy for you. But, yeah, okay. Jorio, can you run a flight pattern? Like, maybe distract the guy that's chasing me right now because I might have fallen down the parkour. But you don't have to tell anybody that, like any of the seekers. So they don't have to know.
Hey, guys, I'm in the underground bit.
Don't have to tell anybody because I'm just. Thank you. I'm just going.
Too late. I'm bound.
Are they totally like chasing you or what's going on, man?
Cause nope, something just turned on.
You can tell me what's going on.
Please tell me you didn't leave Zevi at the parkour.
You, geez, Louise. Come on.
You left Zevi at the parkour?
No! No! Just give me a chance. I'm almost there. I'm almost there. No! No! I did. Alright, hold on, hold on, hold on. Circle back, circle back, circle back, circle back. Yes! No! No! No.
Give me the kill! Oh, dirty Steve, that was my kill.
Now I need to kill Jorio.
I was so close!
I need to get a flawless. Left? I need to get all the flawless.
How long
left?
How long left?
5 hours. Can you think? Do you think you can hold out that long?
1 minute.
Give us a
what
hint.
What does this lever do?
You don't deserve a hint.
Okay, someone turned. Oh, dying now. They turned it off. Stop turning it off and on. Stop.
What?
You're gonna give me an epilepsy fit if you keep on turning it off.
You don't deserve a hint because he doesn't have sprint, so. He's at a disadvantage.
I love this habitat, Jorio.
Shut up!
How's the habitat?
Give me a cake! Cake! Look, cake! Uh-huh.
That was a good idea. That was actually a good idea.
Yeah,
Cake, go away! It's cake!
I got
how did you notice me?
Well,
how did you notice
you
me?
Almost made it, Jorio.
She said underground. I was like, oh, I'm going to check this
left?
Like probably 5 seconds.
Jorio almost made it. Alright, guys.
You have to be a seeker now.
Next round. Yeah, you're the seeker.
He was trying to run out of time. I know what he was doing.
Alright, you guys ready?
Okay, I'm counting to...
Wait,
sprint. I'm counting to five.
Oh, dude, that is a huge disadvantage. All right, guys.
I'll count to six then.
No. I can't. You gotta count like everybody else. But I'm just. We'll make a day. Okay. Here, this. We'll make a day.
Okay, everybody ready?
All right. Count down from 30 in your head. Count down from 30 in your head. Oh,
Mrs.
wait.
G.
We didn't find Sam. We didn't find Sam. Oh.
Fine.
Well, just stay where you are then, Sam.
We keep on forgetting about Sam, don't we?
Yeah.
Hunger Games.
I'm sorry, Sam.
Like, what?
Guys, stop drinking potions if you're hiding. Stop it, you cheaters.
That's even more major disappointment.
That is not fair at all.
We're gonna die.
That I can't sprint, and they're doing this to me.
I should have never jumped down from the parkour.
Get off that pot. You know it's been like over 30 seconds.
Oh, fuck.
Well, yeah, you can come then. Guys, we have a bit of an advantage since you need to be able to sprint to do some of this parkour.
I'm stuck in the wall.
He can't sprint. So.
Steve, fail that.
Why would
guys.
I fail it? That would just be
you can
retarded.
Hear the squeaking.
Fail it.
No.
No, I'm not making a mistake. Not making a mistake.
No. I believe you, Teddy.
I'm trying to parkour one. Oh, Squid, come here. Squid, we can be friends.
Nothing can stop me. How far did you go up, Steve?
Literally.
Oh, I see, Steve. I see.
Why have you all got swiftness on? Why have you all got swiftness on?
Because he's a cheater.
This guy's got swiftness. If you have swiftness, you're automatically a seeker.
That's true.
To use and it's okay. Anything for someone who I'm gonna kill.
He loves you.
I have to wait 2 minutes for the swiftness to come off anyway, so kinda sucks.
Well, or he can just like, you know, drop you from somewhere high like this.
So hi Zevi?
Well, I'll just wait. Sevi. What the heck? No.
Hey, guess what?
What's your left?
You're not going to have any swiftness after I drop you again.
To your left, Zevi. To your left.
Look, no swiftness.
Does that mean I'm seeker?
Zevi, right, Zevi. Sorry, right.
No, you're
right.
Not seeker. Hey, buddy.
You're getting close. I'm worried.
Hey, that's not fair. Squid's following me. Because you killed me.
Well, you cheated, so that's what you get. You cheated.
I didn't cheat. I already had it on when I was a seeker.
Really?
Yes!
Oh, I did it! I did it! Yeah!
I see you two!
Alright, wait.
No.
No! No!
I demand to be teleported back. You have literally killed me.
Wait, I'm trying to break the block. Hold on, move back.
Are you good at doing parkour?
Move back. Can you hit that? Yeah, yeah, yeah. Go. Oh, okay.
Here. I have no privilege.
Here.
Can I just go in creative for a second?
No.
That's
no.
Why got tired of me.
No creative.
Okay, we're good.
Did you break it? Good, because that was really annoying.
I wish my controller wasn't so bashed up.
Yeah, so I can't do it without pickaxe. So,
why don't you do something like... No, Ant-Man! No. Alright. Oh, you got some?
Oh, I can't use my... Wait, can I use my fist?
Yeah. Is it dirt? What is it? Is it dirt? Oh, Ant-Man's back here.
It's,
Who's still alive? Sam's still alive.
Can I have permissions to place blocks, please?
What for?
No. No! He's gonna play...
Oh, shoot! It's a nice view. Did you get a block from it?
No, it's,
dang it.
Stone or something.
That sucks.
Does that technically count as the map? Thinks that's part of it.
No, it doesn't. But hey, wait, no. Move to the edge of that block.
We could just go camp in there, you know, vacation. You know,
wait. Don't go outside the map. Outside of the map is cheating. Hold on. I have a better idea.
Another way.
I have another way. There's another way. There's always another way.
Another one. You know, I feel like we've already won, but I'm gonna keep on going with this.
Hey, I mean, if they pull it off, then they pull it off.
Hey, where do you think Sam?
We are pro parkour masters. That's what we
Sam
are.
Sam must be in like a super good spot because nobody's found him either two rounds.
Is it
yeah,
in the top corner? Just jump off a cliff.
Go find Sam. Leave us alone.
I'm just running around.
What kind of seekers? Come on, guys. He's running around. He's asking you to kill him.
Yep.
Dubstep.
Oh, here you go. You technically died.
No, he had to take a potion off.
Yeah, I took the potion off of him.
Still, you died.
No,
I only can't die.
No, he didn't technically die. It's just that. All right. So wait. Steve.
Huh?
Break that block right there. You see that one? Break that one.
Wait, why are you guys breaking blocks?
We're not breaking blocks. Nothing? Who said breaking blocks? No, you say anything about breaking blocks?
You just did.
No.
I didn't say anything.
I don't know what you're talking about.
I don't either.
Automatic.
We're just simply removing
We're the in the map. I have no idea what you're talking about.
I mean, technically, that'd be your,
I am not.
Wait.
Oh my gosh. Did you just stop it? Oh, you're double checking?
I walked out the store and he's like right there in front of me.
You're such cheap.
Watch for them, Zevi. I'm gonna do this.
Alright. Oh, I almost fell off. Well, there's nobody near
me. Wait, what are you guys doing?
Oh, hey, Hugo. He's coming.
What are you guys doing?
We're doing nothing.
Oh my gosh, there's someone chasing me.
Yep, what's up, dude? If you can do the parkour, then we'll gladly put you up here.
Yeah, man, just do the parkour.
Parkour.
It's easy, man. It's easy.
No, none of the other secrets.
Nailed it. No. Why would you keep stopping the block and keep going? Oh, dude, did you just send a photo to everybody in the chat or just me?
Watching the parkour.
Wait, did you send it to everyone? Oh, he sent it to the group. Hold on.
Back off.
Yeah, I gotta
back
see
off.
This.
Back off.
It's almost done.
I don't want this to end. I want them to try to get up here.
Alright, hold on. Let me see this. I know, they aren't even trying. Get away. Where is my messages?
Get away.
Let me see this.
Get away.
Let me see, where is he at?
No, sir. No, sir.
No.
No.
Oh,
no,
for
no.
Real. He's there. Oh, dude. Steve, you know that spot? You know that spot that we like? He's there.
The one I was at last.
The lava one.
Yeah.
The lava one.
Yes.
I was trying to go, but, you know.
He sent it to the group chat. I don't know why you guys don't know. He's in a group chat.
No, he didn't send
me. I mean, and you already know where we're at, so I don't understand what your problem is.
Yeah, right. Oh, come on. It's ridiculous.
Watch that attitude, young man.
Can you let me get
this would be a lot easier if we had pickaxes.
No, we did this legitimately. We're not even using pickaxes or anything. We're almost there, Steve.
Okay,
we're almost there.
I'm gonna climb up. You watch, because I'm sure they're gonna get up here eventually.
No, I don't think so. I don't even know if they're trying. I think they're trying because I can't see them. So I assume they're over there trying.
Send the controller behind us.
Hey, ladies. Right behind you.
He's nowhere. Oh, he's actually pretty close.
Oh, no.
He's actually pretty close. Wait. Let's watch this out. Let's watch this out. Wait, okay, I'm coming. Spectator seats. Spectator seats.
This is our escape.
Unbeatable. Oh no. Sam was killed.
No.
Back away. All right, which one are you doing? Are you doing the one right above you? Okay, that one.
I'm doing the front one.
I'm doing the one right above you. So do the one ahead of you. So do the ones ahead of you.
What is this lever for?
I don't know. Something opens up. I don't know what it is.
Chinkies.
I'm doing this one. Don't move. There we go. All right, keep going. Come on. We're almost there, Steve. We're almost there. Freedom! Freedom!
See the one right up in front of me?
Freedom! Freedom! I can smell it. I can taste it.
They could already been up here and killed
us. You are so cheating.
We are not cheating. We did the parkour. Nobody's even made it to the end of the parkour yet, so
yeah,
even if we...
I almost did. It's that corner. That corner ladder.
I would if I had a good controller.
Yeah, that's not true. I mean, that's true for you. That's not fair for you, Jorio. But you have a whole team of seekers. You have everybody but us. Okay.
Yeah, but I don't know why these people can't keep parkour. I'm not being mean.
It's harder than it looks. I mean, only us. We are the only ones who've done it.
I mean, I swear, it only took me two tries.
I mean, yeah, like, well, I didn't do it the first round, but I did it this round. Took
we
me a second.
Hey, ladies. Debbie?
Well, let's watch. He's gonna try it again. Second try. Here we go. Yeah. Good job, buddy. Good job. Yeah. Oh my gosh. Look at his progress. He's really amazing at this.
What are you gonna do now? I'm scared.
He's crouching there. Don't do it.
Two of them, Debbie.
You can do it! Keep building, Dirty Steve! Keep going!
No!
Keep going!
No! You two are cheap.
I didn't touch him, he missed. Okay, I touched him, but he missed anyways.
Alright, let's go do this again.
Can you just drop some blocks down so Did he fall?
We would, but...
I'll drop you a few blocks so then you can at least get closer on the parkour, but it won't help that much.
No, don't do that, because then don't do it, Debbie. Debbie, no.
Drop it, please. Wait, oh, the door
here you go, four blocks. Okay, eight.
Okay,
I gave him eight,
team
I did it.
Team round up and give you some blocks.
Keep going, let's go.
Team round up.
Oh crap, he's gonna give it to the team. Hurry up, Steve, hurry.
Get the one above me.
All right. I can't, you're too close to it.
Here's some blocks. Team over here.
Oh, perfect.
All right.
Team, come on.
Oh, what the heck? Why? Oh, I'm in creative. Oh crap! I'm in creative. Whoops-a-daisy.
So like the ladder parts.
Why can't we have four blocks?
I'm throwing them in the water because I don't want to cheat that much.
We're right here. We're right here.
Almost there.
Seven, get the block above me right now.
Almost there. Almost there, buddy. Almost there, bro. I can taste freedom.
Wait, do we have pace and break blocks?
No, you don't. Oh, whoops.
Because they're cheaters.
My bad. Hold on, I'll give it to you.
What are you cheating?
No, oh my god, I keep backing up so far.
I'm getting this one.
Check four. No, crap,
don't
I took it away from
right
him.
There.
Did you do it? Yes! Don't fail. Oh my gosh. Ah! Yes!
How many blocks
freedom! Freedom!
One left. I've got one left.
Go. Come on. What'd you do?
Teleport me back.
Dude. Alright, I'm going up. I'm going. Or should I go down? Should I go down to you? Wait, you build up. Wait, no, that one, that won't work. That won't work, actually.
Just come here with me.
First, wait, they're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. They're coming. Start building. Start building. Start breaking. Start breaking. Start breaking.
Oh, Sam's coming now.
No, Sam's no, no, no! Don't break that block. Don't break that. Don't break that block. Don't. I meant the other one.
We can reach them, guys.
No, Christine. Wow. All right, here we go. I'm on this one.
Put the blocks down. Don't break anymore.
Break that one. Break that one. Break that one. That one in front of your face. Yes, that one.
Get away.
Oh crap! There might be lava on the other side. I hope not.
Go! Go, guys! Hot, quick!
What's up, guys?
Yeah, freedom! Alright, go, 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 go! Come on, come on! We got a view.
Oh, someone was really close.
Wait, is that Sam?
Up, guys?
Wait, Sam, make
break
it?
Break blocks, please?
I did, I gave it to you.
I can't break anything.
Hold up.
Oh, there we go.
Wait.
I got it.
Oh! Oh my god!
What's up, guys?
Wow! I did not see that coming. All right, move the other ones. Other ones. This one's like this one.
Step.
Wait, they haven't made it yet. We didn't even have to move. Well then.
No.
No. That's how bad we are.
We're right there, four blocks.
That was the closest. Me and this other kid.
Are you two outside the map?
No, we're still in the map.
If you can't see it, then you're blind.
I can see you're above the lava.
We're the king of the lava. We're the lava kings.
There we go. Now I'm not outside of the map. You see what we've done to this map?
This map is beautiful. Now it's beautiful.
We'll get there somehow.
No, now you're back in the map. Ish more, dude. Look at our wonderful art.
Juria, where are you? Juria, come back down.
Bro. Come down, come back down.
Oh, bro. Oh, bro.
Hurry up! I just found like this really cool thing, man. Come on.
No. All
right. I'm near the start of the parkour.
All right, you. All right, let's keep going. Let's keep moving. Just do progress, progress, progress.
Hey guys.
Hey, we're
two cheats.
We are not cheats.
Cheats? No, what cheats at all. Cheating?
Did somebody make the whole parkour? I didn't think. Oh my gosh. Who is that?
Oh no, Jario.
Oh, you cheater! Oh my gosh.
I bashed my head.
How did you do it?
You cheater!
How? Where did he get all that?
He got sand. No!
He fell.
He fell. No.
He fell.
Too bad I turned off tile drops.
Aw, you little butt.
You can make it legitimately. We're not even guarding that parkour anymore.
We're just breaking blocks. I mean, if you guys were doing teamwork, you would go find a pickaxe and then start breaking the blocks.
Oh yeah, I completely forgot about that. I didn't even think of that.
Hunger Games. Zevi.
That is cheap. That cheap. Don't worry, we're good. We're in good position. Just keep going. Go up. Actually, let's go up. Let's try to go up like we were.
Zevi, behind you.
He's not behind me.
Look behind you.
He's not behind me.
I'm getting ready to bail. Just say.
Is he behind us?
Dubstep is like right there, and there's a squid too.
Oh my goodness, I'm seeing this from outside the map.
What the heck? You gotta get there.
Progress! Progressive! No! I'm yes! still. Uh oh.
They did it.
No! You're gonna die!
I'm free! Hey, he followed me out of the map, so I'm technically, I'm still in fair grounds. He chased me out of the map. He hit me out. He hit me out. I wouldn't have been in if he didn't hit me out.
That was the best spot ever.
Oh my gosh.
Even if we did kind of cheat.
Oh my gosh. We did kind of cheat, yeah, but it was totally worth it. They finally got to us.
Not at all. Not too much.
Bum ba dum bum, bum ba dum bum bum.
How you doing, Dubstep?
That was all me, too. Wait, did I kill you? Oh, he's only over there. Dang.
Samuel's dead.
Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh! No! No! Freedom! Freedom! Come on! No!
No.
That was all because of me.
I was so close.
This was all because of me.
You built outside the map, you cheaters. You guys cheated. You placed blocks. You guys placed blocks.
You
couldn't do the parkour.
You say we placed blocks?
Look at all the blocks you placed. Couldn't do the parkour legit. Come on. Oh my god.
I'm pretty sure Debbie's leaving.
I gotta go.
Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did,
look, I'm not sure guys complaining about this parkour. It's just so easy.
Alright guys, just aim for the lava. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.